Praise God. We confess that great is His faithfulness. Great is His salvation. His grace is more than enough for us.
Grace is enough.
our God, who freely gives us salvation to us. With our hearts, with our voices, let us make this the confession of our hearts today. I wait for you through the rocket. who has given us the holy calling into his salvation and also into his service. We thank him for appointing us for the gospel. Let us all take our seats at this time and pray for this time of worship. Let us pray for the filling of the Holy Spirit upon Pastor Maurice. Let's pray that the words of grace, the words of truth, and the words of life, we will be able to hear those words today. Let us pray that all everybody that is here today, the Holy Spirit will reveal to that person that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of the living God, that Jesus is the Christ, the solution to all of mankind's problems. Let us also pray that we will receive God's special grace and his guidance in our lives. Let us all pray.